back to my channel online preschool learning. Today we are going to do a serpentine. So let's start. Before we start, we'll start with a ABC rhyme. A B C D E F G H I J K L M N O P Q R S T U V W X Y and Z. Now I know my ABC. Next I want you to sing with me. Alright children, hope you have really enjoyed singing this ABC rhyme along with me today. Once again, shall we sing the rhyme? Let's start. Come on. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my ABC. Next I want you to sing with me. Yay, that's super. So children, tell me, how many days are there in a week and what are they? There are 7 days in a week. Come on, show me your 7 fingers like this. Yes, there are 7 days in a week. Now tell me, what are they? They are Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. So total there are 7 days in a week. Alright, once again, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. So total there are 7 days in a week. So shall we sing the rhyme for our weekdays also? Let's start. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Sunday is a holiday. Let's all have fun on this day. Alright children. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Sunday is a holiday. Let's all have fun on this day. So, this is the rhyme for your weekdays. Now children, can you tell me how many months are there in a year and what are they? There are 12 months in a year. What are they? January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. So total there are 12 months in a year. Very good. Next, we learn the concept of animals. So children, we have wild animals and domestic animals. Okay, now wild animals lives in forest. Yes, and if we want to see wild animals, we should go to a zoo park. So how many of you have been to a zoo park, children? Oh, very good. We can also go to the forest and do jungle safari. So let's learn our wild animals first. Alright children. Your first wild animal is here. Fox. This is an elephant. And this is a deer. Which wild animal is this one, children? Yak. And next is tiger. tiger. Tiger is our national animal. This is a wolf. This is zebra. And next is kangaroo. And this is your black bear. And your next animal is here, lion. And which animal is this one, children? Reindeer. Your next animal is rhino. And this is your hippopotamus. And which wild animal is this? This is a monkey. Yes. And now this is a leopard. This is a leopard. This is a cheetah. So these are all your wild animals, children. Hope you have really enjoyed learning your wild animals. Now let's learn our domestic animals. In domestic animals, we have farm animals and pets. We have dog, cat, parrot, rabbit, fish. These are the pets we can have at home. And cow, goat, sheep, pig, hen, horse, duck are the farm animals. Let's look at the pictures once. Cow, goat, horse. Donkey are the farm animals. We also have hen in the farm. Yes. Now cat and dog are the pets we can have at home. So how many of you have a dog or a cat or a fish or a parrot or a rabbit at home as your pets, children? So many of us have pets at home. We all love to have pets at our house. Now let's learn about animals and their young ones. So first we have dog. The young ones of dog is called puppy. Next, young ones of sheep is called lamb. Sheep, lamb. Cow, calf. Cow, calf. Deer, fawn. Deer, fawn. Deer, fawn. Lion, cub. Lion, cub. Lion, cub. Kangaroo, joy. Kangaroo, joy. Kangaroo, joy. Giraffe, calf. Giraffe, calf. Elephant, calf. Elephant, calf. Elephant, calf. Pig, piglet. Pig, piglet. Pig, piglet. Goat, kid. Goat, kid. Goat, kid. Hen, chick. Hen, chick. Hen, chick. Dog, puppy. Dog, puppy. Dog, puppy. Sheep, lamb. Sheep, lamb. Sheep, lamb. Next, let's learn about the types of houses. First, we have a straw house. A straw house is nothing but a hut. Straw house, hut. Next, stick house. We can call it bamboo house. Stick house. Stick house. Bungalow. An independent house is called a bungalow. Bungalow. Steamer. A house on a very big ship which sails on the sea. We call it steamer. Steamer. This is a steamer. Igloo. Igloo. A house made up of snow. We call it igloo. A house on a boat is called a boathouse. Building. A building has many stories. Building. Caravan. Caravan. A house on a van is called a caravan. Caravan is a moving house. Tree house. A house on top of a tree is called a tree house. These are the different types of houses. Tree house, hut, bamboo house, bungalow, building, boat house, steamer, caravan, igloo. These are the different types of houses. In this circle time today, we learned about types of houses and different animals. So, hope you have really enjoyed the circle time with me today. See you again in my next video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Hit the bell icon for more updates.